As you can tell, I've been given special access after hours, and hopefully some special privileges will come with that. I've got my removed before flight pass, which gets me everywhere. And then, you know, I'm from the great state of Kansas. So this is gonna get us some real privileges. Hope you like what you see.